Ah.
I'm doing my f***ing niece, guys. I need you to get in the other team's f***ing heads.
The way my son is, I've heard him explain it to people, is it's my dad plays an American football coach who coaches a professional soccer team in London, and they say the F word a lot. Okay. And he said that to a guy at a toy store. It's accurate. And the guy was like, oh, I'm going to check that out.
What do you think it's about? Do you think it's about kindness?
I think it's about teamwork. I think it's about empathy. I think it's about listening. I really do. And I, you know, it's about how we're all a lot more similar than sometimes we're led to believe, based on, you know, what, you know, news channels we watch, or who we listen to on the radio, or what music we listen to on the radio, or you know, are the families that we were brought up in, whether they were helpful or hurtful. Like, we're all more similar than we realize. And